Imagine creating a delicious milk cap tea in literally seconds. With Friesland Campina Kiewit's new Vanna Kappa premix applications, adding a thick and creamy milky cap to your tea was never this easy. All you need is the Vanna Kappa premix, some water, a mixing cup, and a spoon. No machinery, no heating. It's really that simple. There are two different ways of preparing a milky cap tea. Anders will show you both. The first preparation method is pouring the milky cap onto your tea. This is how it's done. Add water and the premix to a mixing cup and stir it until you get a thick and stable foam. Pour the foam from the mixing cup onto the cup of tea. Notice the sharp and clean line between the milky cap and tea. The second preparation method is pouring the tea through the milky cap. It goes like this. Add water and the premix to a drinking cup and stir it until you get a thick and stable layer of foam. Gently pour the tea through the layer of foam into the drinking cup. By pouring the tea through the foam, you get a more blended, latte-style transition between the milky cap and tea. Instead of prepared tea, you can also use hot water and a tea concentrate. Whatever preparation method you're using, the end result will always be a delicious milky cap on your tea. Here we've used water to prepare the milky cap, but for an even more milky taste, you can also use milk. With Kiewit's Vanna Kappa premix applications for instant milky cap, you get easy preparation with no machine needed. Just add water. It's fully customizable and always has a great milky taste and smooth texture.